Amen. Spirit of God can come to you in prayer while you just riding down a car, mind your own business, amen. Or even in a dream or a vision, amen. Kathleen, you shared that story. You mind sharing that story in front of this congregation about that dream you had?
I was 16 years old, and my dad and I had a fuss, or he jumped me. And when I went to bed, I prayed that God would take me home. So we lived in a two-story house. So I dreamt that I was jumping out the window, and God caught me on a cloud and put me back in. I have not been afraid since that day, and that's the best thing that ever happened to me.
God's Spirit making himself known to you. And that's an example of the results of that. Assurance, peace, safety, comfort. That's the kingdom of God right there. The kingdom of God is at hand. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Repeat after me. May the Lord watch between me and thee while we're absent one from another. Amen. Please remain standing. Natalie will extinguish the candles and then you'll be dismissed. God bless each and every one of you. We appreciate you so much.